So Pavel, how was the competition for you tonight?
It's a hard job today because normally we compete a little bit earlier. So evening competition was hard, but I throw over 80 meters. That was my 40 competition when I throw over 80. So I'm happy of that, but nothing more. It's very loud here, so it's nice. But sometimes when I was throw, and people were screaming, it was hard to focus on technique and on the throw. But it's normal in the big stadium. It's usually like this, so it shouldn't be the problem. All athletes have problem with the circle. Circle was slow, and we have troubles, so that is why the results are not so good. I throw over 80, and I'm happy. I don't know about the rest, guys, but you have to ask them. My plan for this season is, of course, compete in London and defeat third time world champion title. So that will be something big for me. I can be the first man in history in the Hummer who do it. So I will trying to do this. Okay. We'll see. Still early.
Yeah.
Lot of competition before me. So thank you very much.
Thank you.